Okay, going out for a morning walk here in late October 30, 2019, whatever you prefer. After 3 days, it's basically almost 3 days, started Sunday sometime, finally stopped now, got some sunshine going on. Walking out of the place, seeing what's going on here. Flat iron's looking all right. I'm muffled because it's friggin' cold out here. I think they got the sidewalks down here, and that's quite a bit of snow. Gotta be a foot or so, right? The past few days, that's a lot of snow. I'll find my sunglasses here. Look at this, right here there. I can get them on. Maybe. Put a look over here real quick here. Let's take a look at that view. It's not too shabby. Flat iron view looks pretty good today. Stuff going on in here. Okay. Got that going. There they are. Cold day for a hike up there. It's pretty chilly out. It's got to be in the teens, I guess, at best. We've got a muffler on here. Whew. Did a little walk earlier. And I was like, well, I'm going to come back and get my muffler, whatever you call these things, face mask. It's a little chilly going to the bank, I tell you that much. Let's see. Yeah, they got it cleared off pretty good already, though. Sidewalk, this should melt, even though it's supposed to be coming around zero tonight. Get a few flat irons here. Going to walk on around, I guess. Go to the park, to the library or something eventually. Hop off of us. I don't know. See what it looks like on the scene here. Snow on them there. Did all this park renovation the past couple years. Creek's down there. Be over there in a second. There's a tea house over that way. Contemporary art museum. Hold the farmer's market and stuff in there, but wow, bet you they're glad they didn't go through October on Wednesdays. There's no way they'd had it tonight. Close that first week of October on that part. Still open on Saturdays. This is Central Park's what we're walking through here. It's the good old amphitheater for the festivals. Whatnot. Here's the creek. See what it looks like today. Cool. It's got a lot of fall leaves on here. Looks like they didn't all fall off. He did, but not a lot. The bike. We did this a bit down here. Let's go up close here to the creek here. I'm going to do a part one and part two because these are the uploads. This is part one.